Konnichiwa Nakama, Luffy here. I'm gonna be jumping right into the next part, which is part 12, I think. Right. But yeah, let's get to it. Last battle, we got our vengeance, and let's get fucking to it.
Good.
Liu Bei's rage was defeated before whatever. While protecting Liu Bei, the Shu officers withdrew to Bali Castle. Alright. So we didn't take Yiling. During the battle, Liu Bei had overextended himself and fallen ill as a result. Oh shit. That's not good. Liu Bei's health continued to grow worse as his officers and his people looked in concern. However, Liu Bei quietly accepted his fate. Oh, he didn't want to fight it? He had not yet achieved his destiny, but he had lived. He had lived and fought for his cause. Ah, that's sad. In the name of his aspiration, for the sake of the people, he had simply followed his passions. That's sad, though. They didn't die together. Therefore, he did not have any regrets. His death was merely the next phase of his destiny, I guess. Okay, he took heart knowing that those who follow him would continue fighting for his cause. Oh, that's his son, right? Yeah. And so, his spirit was free to join his strong brothers in the Peach Garden as promised. Oh, that's sad. The hero fell to the chaos of the land. Oh, cinematic? Oh, thank God. The victorious hero known as Liu Bei died quietly following the Battle of Yiling. Okay. Liu Shan succeeded his father, Shu Emperor, and Zhuge Liang was named his advisor. Well, that's good. Zhuge Liang dispatched an envoy to Wu in order to repair the relationship between the two kingdoms, and the alliance between them was renewed. Oh, well, that's good. Afterwards, Zhuge Liang moved to attack the southern regions, which were home to many indigenous tribes. Oh, nonchalant. He defeated the king of the tribes, Man of War, in battle, and managed to pacify the region. Okay. With his victory, he eliminated any threat of attack from the south. He could focus on putting a stop on Wei's ambition and bringing an end to the chaos. After 4 years of careful preparation, Zhuge Liang finally began his northern campaign against Wei. Okay. His goal was to capture each region in the north and take Chang'an so that could eventually invade Xuchang. Okay. Good plan. The path was long and ambitious. However, he was determined to fulfill Liu Bei's dying wish. Yeah, okay. Rallying the troops himself, Zhuge Liang moved to attack Wei's position of Qian Shui. Zhao Yun, King Kai, and the new emperor himself, Liu Shan, approached the battlefield, each with a variety of thoughts running through their minds. Okay, play Zhao Yun. I played Zhao Yun. Zhuge I've played, so either King Kai or Liu Shan. I don't know. Let's play the emperor. Whatever. Alrighty, rapier. Okay, whatever. Health springs, missile springs, health boost, attack boost. Begin battle.
I shall carry on the legacy of virtue that my father left me.
Yeah, you will. That you will, sir. Hold on 1 second. I'm sorry. Alright. Okay, I shall carry the legacy of my father, indeed. The enemy has a gifted young spearman. I forgot what he's called. You're talking about the prodigy. He's gifted, all right. I've never seen anyone that young with the skills he's got. The who? Excuse me? What are we talking about? Mata is a funny character. He's done so well in getting along with everybody. I guess. I'm not quite sure what to make of Lord Liu Shan. I'm right here. He's not a bad man, but this just doesn't feel all that reliable. Seem all that reliable. I don't feel entirely safe putting my life in his hands. I'm right here, you could... Okay, whatever. Attacking Chuan Shu's all part of the Northern Campaign. Next is Chang'an. It's going to be a long way to Chu Chang. Yeah, it is. Huan Qing is so happy. Okay, we got a gay soldier. Alright. Perhaps he should be appointed as sightseeing ambassador of Chengdu. That's because he's handsome. Of course, that makes sense. Guan Xing doesn't talk much. It's hard to tell what's on his mind. Zhang Bao and Guan Xing are childhood friends. They grew up training together. Oh, that's good. Zhang Bao is Zhang Fei's son. He's also King Kai's. Alright, she's Zhang Fei's daughter, of course. Guan Yu's children, assuming that they are all a bit innocent. Jambout likes to look after others. He's always trying to help somebody. Okay, Ma Zun is in charge of defending Quan Shui. I've heard some pretty bad things about him. He's notorious for distrusting others and forcing others to take the blame for his actions. A true scoundrel, yes. Lady Xin Kai is the daughter of Zhang Fei. Can you believe it? She must take after her mother, surely. I can't believe anyone related to Zhang Fei would be so beautiful. Thank God he's dead. Oh, if he had heard you talk about it like that, he would have killed you. It's me. Well, actually, it's not the same guy. My father died not too long ago after Liu Bei, but I'm here to say that I'm going to carry on my father's legacy. Although I will repair my father's obligation to Lord Liu Shan, I'm fighting to bring his dreams to function. That's nice. Lord Liu Shan, I wonder what the true emotions are behind that smile. No, I can't say anymore. It looks like Zhao Yun is getting used to looking after the young officers. Yeah! Oh my, like, he's lived so fucking much. Look at him. He and Zhuge Liang, the other ones from the first era or whatever. I guess you could say Ma Dai too, kinda. But Jesus, like, he's literally taking care of everybody. As the old person. He's not that old. Master Liu Bei is gone. Do you think our father came for him? I don't know. Now it's time for us to bring our full strength to bear, however. Yes, you're right. We need to protect Shu and realize the line of benevolence. I'm sure that that's what our fathers would want too, isn't it? Yep. I'm going to support you, Lord Liu Shan, and protect Shu. I'm sure that's what my father would have wanted. Aww, cute. It's most regrettable what happened to your father. We all feel the same, however. We want to support you and realize the line of benevolence. We'll do whatever it takes to achieve that. Yep, I know. I know you will. Lord Liu Shan, I shall protect you. I'll never leave your side. Thank you, Xin Kai. I have nothing to fear while you are with me. Nah, this game. Adu, please be careful. Why is he called... that's his Chinese name? Ah, my apologies. I mean, Lord Liu Shan. No matter. I shall always be Adu to you, Zhao Yun. I hope you will continue to support me in the future. Yes. I'll stake my very life on your safety. That's cute. You know what's ironic? He saved me while I was young. That's kind of ironic, you know? So, that's why they're so close. Like, the Zhao Yun saved him when he was a baby. So, oh man, that's just... Now that my father is gone, what can I do? I need your advice, Lord Liu Shan. You cannot be afraid of your father's greatness. You're your own man. However, you must never forget Master Liu Bei's consideration for the people. Benevolence is a lie that will lead you. Of course, benevolence. I shall remember that well. So, Zhuge Liang, how should we approach this battle? Qian Shui, Nan Nan, and Nan Ting. Obtaining these three is the key to suppressing this region. However, the forces of Wei will be on the defense. Master Zhao Yun will therefore draw off the enemy. While you're doing that, we will strike and rapidly take Qian Shui. I will explain the steps after that once we get there. Very well. We'll follow your plan, Zhuge Liang. Let's go. What? Excuse me? What the fuck was that? Are we? Defeat the enemies in the area. Got it. On it. Whoa! Thunder! BAM! That was hot. That was awesome. What the fuck is that? Alright, Misu. Oh, oops.
I can tell you, the Zhongshan, I refuse to cower before the Wei commander. The enemy has been mobilized. There are many points that can tell
you. Oh, good.
Woo!
Yeah. And you're dead. Where are we going? Oh, there. All right. Where are we? Oh, I'm going there. Is that up or down? Which path is this? Calm down. Is that down? That's down, isn't it? Alright, that's down. I mean, they're okay. Back and back. Yeah, his movesets are pretty okay, I guess. Yeah, we're advancing there. Well, Jagun is taking up their attention and shit. Really? Yes, I do. Alright, now what? You arrived. What are we doing now? Here? Where? Juke! Okay, thank you. Jiang Wei, huh? Is that Jiang Wei? Of course it's Jiang Wei.
So long as I stand, this land shall never fall!
You look competent for that spear.
Oh, spear versus spear!
See just how good you really are.
Oh, spear versus spear, motherfuckers! Oh, that they can actually fight? Damn! One v one, motherfuckers. He's good. We can stand on equal ground with him. Oh, damn!
Have no fear. I shall defeat. No. I want you alive.
What?
As you wish. Is that understood? That man must capture him alive.
Alright, that we shall do. Do it then. Alive it is. How am I gonna capture him alive? I have to defeat him apparently. And done. Spear? Of course. Temporarily withdrawing, got it. Wave forces in front of and that's done. Ah, come on, look at that health.
Amazing. You have gained my respect.
Are you talking to me, or are you talking to Janeway? Ah, oh, thank you. I appreciate that. Thunder, bitches. Alright, now what? Oh, we're going there. Got it. Who's strong? Oh, me? Thank you. This bastard here, just because. Okay. Ow. Alright, that's done. What does this give me? I don't know! Can you open? Why aren't you opening? I've defeated everybody. Oh, thank you. Just give me a minute. Ow, it hurts. You done yet? Just give me a minute. Alright, that's done. Oh. Of course you will. You do that. Alright, let's reach that motherfucker. Just give me a minute. Oopsie, my bad. Alright, now give me a minute. And there. Bye-bye. Alright, just give me a minute. Bye. Really? Seriously? You're not even worth my time, bitch. Alright, that's done. Now what? Yeah, I know, right? Let's do it! Where? Okay. Alright, on the way. But I assume that outside the gate is Yang Wei, huh? You must not reach the thingy. Alright. On it. I don't know, but thank you for the gas. And dead. Where's the gate? Alright. cioè. Ma c'è. Ah. Come on! There we go. Fuck off. Oh, no, another one. Really? 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 Really, nigga? Alright, there he is. Dead. Alright, do it! Play the fuck up! Hurry up! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! I can't stop him, can I? I really can't. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go! Hurry up. Alright. What am I killing? That guy. Oh my god, so many gates! Let's go, let's go, let's go. There we go. Won't matter. Come on. Now what? Where? Open the fucking gates! Oh my fucking god! Yeah, it is. Like, what the fuck? Not bad. I know. Okay. Yeah, like, so fucked up. Like, why would you stop fucking, like, blaming him for everything, dude? Like, seriously. Oh, shit. Jump. Thank you. Alright, let's go. Yeah, yeah, whatever, don't care. Still don't care. Zero fucks. Is there a gate here? Yeah, of course. Alright, you're dead. You're next. One more. How we do that? Yeah, how we defeat and isolate Janeway, got it. Alright, let's go. And done. Shuki's such
you
a troll.
To shame me further? Do it. Kill me.
My apologies. This was the only way I could talk with you.
The fuck is wrong with his eyes? What the fuck is wrong
with
you?
Young man, I wish for you to join us. I greatly desire the aid of your intellect.
I finally understand our strategist's intent. Indeed, you have displayed exemplary courage. I, too, ask that you fight alongside us.
Yeah.
Silence! You ensnare me, and now talk of standing together? I am an officer of Wei!
Are you?
Your fellow officers have run off without you.
We have distressed you, for which we apologize. We simply desired your help. So much. Please, will you aid us in the creation of a land of benevolence?
There's four people.
How strange this is. Your words have quieted my heart.
Okay, that's weird. But I'm not gonna judge it. If he's joining us, he's joining us. Right? Good. I kind of funny that, like...
Lead me to your camp. I will follow.
I find it weird how they try to convince him where it's like... I find it weird where it's like, we just fucking defeated every single one of your allies. You're fucking surrounded. And we're not actually gonna fucking be like, oh, you're gonna join us or we're gonna kill you. You know? And I like how he's like, oh, I'm a soldier of Wei. Bitch, you're surrounded. It's like, you're kind of forced to join them if you don't want to die. But I guess you don't care enough dying, I guess. Whatever. It's kind of funny. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Please like this video if you like it. Subscribe for more. I do 4 videos a week. If you want to check more of my stuff, you can check on my right or down in the description below. You can also follow me on Facebook or on Twitter. Links are also going to be down in the description. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.